Q-Box.
Can cast again.
Quiet.
If I'm here, then that means... Wait, what does that mean?
A shrine piece glints in the sun in a glinting manner.
Already. like someone took the wrong turn. Is it possible I'm too good? No, of course not.
Coruscating Majesty, Queen Butsta, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragon Keep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
Says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed forever.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And, what, do you you now want a villain to fight? Huh, Fret?
Yeah, Fret.
Suck up.
Hey, you little cutie idiots.
Hello there.
You're here for the Sword of Souls, aren't you? They put me in here for being possessive. But the joke's on them. I'm gonna get to the sword first. Then the Dragon Lord's gonna make me his right hand lady.
Hey, she's just trying to make us learn exposition. Shoot her. In the face, a lot.
The Dragon Lord is so glad.
Classic narcissist. Saw a lot of myself in her.
I see. If I'm here, then that means...
That's not gonna work.
Wait, what does that mean?
Cutie dummy. I told you I was possessive. That body sucked anyway. I'll go get a better one.
What she said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait. There was that one other guy. The sorcerer. Job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. A handsome hack.
Oh, hells! Are you dead already?
It's a dark magic spell!
Ooh, dark magic gives you health. Healing powers.
Sounds evil, but let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet. Like your grave!
The magic begin!
Yeah.
just saved you from a lifetime of embarrassing yourself. You're welcome.
That is a nice trick, Your Majesty.
Need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the ruins. You're feeling luckier, Nakazika.
Hmm.
whoever's in there, I would advise against sudden movements around me.
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer. Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal, and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, Tim?
What? Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But, I guess, you know, fate brought us together. Games. I don't know, whatever. The barrel was filled with decay. Dead gross stuff. It's full of nasty smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh god, it makes me want to roll.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarters. Steak sick.
Oh, man, you brew homemade ketchup wine one time.
Stop! You join our ranks!
stupid queen are gonna die once the deal gets the sword.
To that, for sure.
As the hulking body of the Zomboss collapses, Her Majesty reappears. You have impressed Her Royal Hotness with your courage and total badassery. She will now grant you entrance to the sacred chamber that holds
the Sword of Souls.
One soul nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours! What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter.
I don't think it's going to work out between us, darling.
Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof. A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. A little double entendre.